little snack, and here we go.
Sonic, I love that you want to help make a difference.
Mind if I drive?
But you're being reckless.
Don't worry, nobody's gonna get hurt.
Pretending to be Batman.
Blue Justice, trademark pending.
You're still just a kid.
Woohoo!
Trust me, there will come a moment when your powers will be needed. But you don't choose that moment. That moment chooses you.
I just got goosebumps. Wait a second, did you steal that from Oprah?
He's back!
Papa's got a brand new stash.
Since I've been gone, I've discovered the source of ultimate power.
Sounds big. It's been on my vision board for years.
Hope I'm not too late.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Name's Tails.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Step one, light taunting. Step two, I have no idea.
Hang on!
Whoa! That wasn't too bad. Forecast calls for a 100% chance of adventure. Return to sender. Face it, you're never going to get my power.
Do I look like I need your power?
Where are my manners?
Sonic, meet Knuckles.
Come to you now with revelations about last week's attack in London. An anonymous source provided this video. It shows Quentin Beck, aka Mysterio, moments before his death. A warning, you may find this video disturbing.
I managed to send the elemental back through the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm gonna make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army of weaponized drones, Stark technology, and he's saying he's the only one who's gonna be the new Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves, you might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real name is... Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
What the...
That's right, folks. Peter Parker, a 17-year-old high school delinquent harboring a homicidal hunger...
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
...is
together.
In fact the Are you Spider-Man's final girlfriend? Vigilante villain, what? Spider-Man.
Please don't touch her,
You're
sir.
Just a kid?
You murdered Mysterio? Helped him murder Mysterio?
No, I didn't.
Come on, can
anybody?
He hit me!
All this time, people looked up to this boy and called him a hero. Well, I'll tell you what I call him. Public enemy number one!
Don't you ever want to do this ever again!
MJ, I'm so sorry, but I can't see anything with your hand in my...
I'm sorry. Okay, where are we gonna go?
I don't know. Your house.
No, no, we cannot go to my house. My dad will kill you.
What? I thought you said your dad really liked me.
Yeah, well, not anymore.
Dude! I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
No, not really.
No, Peter!
We should go. We should go. Come on.
But you said you don't want to
swing me. You should just swing me. Yeah.
Okay. We can take the subway. No.
Come on.
Okay. I'm so sorry.
Oh.